Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for watching this video. This is Deepa. Today we are going to have a review on a perfume from Lancome and it's La Nuit Tresor. To know the final thoughts about my view on this perfume, just stay tuned and without any delay, just get into the video. Now, this is the outer packaging. It's black, sparkling black with this rose gold detailings in it. This perfume comes in a bottle which is very stunning. Look at this bottle, how gorgeous is this? It's very elegant. To me it looks like a black diamond. Really, it's very beautiful. It has a very edgy look. It also has this little bow on its neck which is so cute. Now, I got this in a 3.4 ounce. It was launched in 2015. Even though it's not a new launch, it's still one of the best selling perfume in Lancome. Really. This perfume is a beast mode perfume. Oh my god, it's such a lovely, gorgeous perfume. I get the burst of very fresh, sweet opening, fruity kind of opening in this. I can smell a lot of raspberry, vanilla, lychee, and rose, tons of rose. The notes in this perfume is really very edible. I really love this perfume. It's very dark, mysterious kind of perfume. In the dry down, it has a beautiful rose mixed with caramel and passion fruit. Also a bit of smokiness, which is really very seductive. I love this dry down a lot. The raspberry and the rose stands up really a lot. From the initial spray to the dry downs, it's really a very dominating. If someone is going to wear this perfume, be ready to get a lot of compliments because it's definitely a compliment getter perfume. It's really a very cold weather perfume. You can't wear this on a hot sunny day, but definitely you can wear this for night outs, movies, also one of the best clubbing fragrance. This is a very sweet oriental kind of perfume. You don't have to over spray this. Just 2 sprays is enough. It lingers into your body for a very long time. Even the next day I can smell this on my dress. It has a very great projection. It definitely suits to its name. La Nuit, right? Tresor means it's night treasure. Tresor means treasure. La Nuit means night. It's really a night treasure perfume. I love this a lot. It's very seductive. Very gorgeous perfume. Just go for this. No one can go wrong in this. It's a must have perfume in your collection. And so that's it my final thoughts about this perfume. And if you do like this video, just click the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. It means a lot to me. Thank you so much once again for watching this video. Bye bye.